Allie and I, this is
Jaleesa,
and we're here to introduce to you Cassie and Aubrey, and they're here to talk to you about cheerleading.
Yes.
All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone, and they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really. I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there.
Hello, I'm news reporter Cassie, and we're here with a cheer representative. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Aubrey, and I'm a front and back spot for HMS.
Cool, so we're here in the lobby. Aubrey, would you care to explain what you do in the lobby?
Yeah, so usually, like, over here, we'll stretch, like, over here, we'll, like, lift each other's legs up. That's how we, like, are really good at jumps. So we get that all really high. And then we'll just, like, leave our stuff here. And then...
Please note that tomorrow, after school shooting, has been canceled. Again, after school shooting tomorrow,
do stretches, and we'll stretch each other on the windowsill as well, and then we'll also like practice cheer jumps and stuff like that. And then if we go back like over here, we'll just do our hair and makeup and stuff like that. We'll like talk about stuff in here, what we did and stuff in school. And then we go down here. Usually, whenever our coach comes, we'll see her pull in down by the lobby, and then we'll just walk down here and we'll warm up down there. Sometimes, also, sets if it's too cold outside. And then, yeah, so that's it. Thank you for watching this video about It's Rush Cheer.
'All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone, and they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really. I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her.
Yanni about COVID procedures and safety.
With HMS News.
We are here to talk to you about COVID safety and COVID cases.
Up until recently, masks have become optional, but students that ride the bus will have to wear a mask while on the bus.
There are currently 2 active COVID cases in the Hanover Public School District.
For the best interest of all the students, we do recommend that you stay in your assigned seats for the safety.
We also recommend not sharing any food to stop the spread of germs and the risk of COVID.
Students are required to stay 3 feet apart, including in hallways, classrooms, restrooms, outdoors, offices, and staff break rooms.
Schools will be cleaned by the facilities department and will pay special attention to commonly touched surfaces. Thank you for joining us. This is Elianai and
Jalissa,
and this is HMS News.